Start with an update to a story we've been following all morning long on Daybreak. Buffalo police now say one person is dead following a shooting in the area of Erie Boulevard and Marine Drive. That's near Canal Side and the Naval Park. This happened just after 9 Sunday night. A Buffalo police spokesperson says a 23-year-old man died near Canal Side. Police also say a 22-year-old man was taken to ECMC with injuries. He's in serious condition. Officers say a handgun was recovered at the scene and that a vehicle also took off after the shooting but later crashed. Police didn't say where that crash happened. This is still a developing story, and we will bring you updates both on air and online as we learn more.